Mixed reactions as Tinubu's recent photos hit the social media. It seemed like some things are not very well with Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu, the Ajigaba of Lagos. All does not really seem to be well with his current. You need to see how he looks. You can see the pictures of how he looks now. It doesn't look well, like everything is all right. Remember, Primate Ayodele prophesied to him, you know, saying that Tinubu needs to go and look after himself. This is during the fasting. This prayer was just, you know, these pictures were just taken during this fast. And you can see him with his what he's wearing and all that. And he does not look at him in the middle of the guys as well, two other men. And this is the person that wants to take over from President Muhammadu Buhari if there is an election in 2023 and if Nigeria still remains together as one. You know, the way he looks is very consigning, very disturbing. It feels like, I don't know, it could just be stature, but it looks like somebody who should look after himself, if you get what I mean, should look after himself and not bother himself with all this presidential race and the rest. And then he should begin to, iron some things out, get people, you know, to be, you know, that he can be a godfather to, because that's what he likes to do, right? Rather than becoming president, you know, this is just my thought. But let's get on and get all the details. Please don't forget to like us, share, subscribe. God bless you. Misreactions as Tinubu's recent photos hit social media. Misreactions has been telling the All Progressive Congress, APC, national leader Asiwaju Bola Tinubu's photos as he shows online. Although the renowned known politician has not publicly declared his intention to run for the presidency in 2023, however, there are strong indications that the APC leader may veer for the presidency. However, even though the APC steward has political experience to pilot the affairs of a country, many Nigerians have expressed reservations about the age of the popular politician and the physical strength to coordinate the activities of the country if he wins the election, for instance. Similarly, diverse controversies also trail the official age of the APC national leader and chairman, who celebrated his 69th birthday in March. Many had revealed that the real age of Asiwaju Bola Tinubu has been edited many times on Wikipedia, from 79 to 69. That is 10 years below the real age, raising concern about his official age or the real one, or are we being given the one they want to give to us? That is the question. To end this, many Nigerians have continued to express divergent views on whether Tinubu is a good candidate for 2023 presidency. Following his recent pictures that have surfaced online, there are serious causes for concern. The picture, which was purposefully taken during the Eid celebration, yes, you know, they just ended, it was yesterday or the day before yesterday, yes, these pictures were taken, yes, raise questions among many Nigerians. Why some have said the elder statesman should give room for the youth to rule in 2023 if Nigeria has an election, other argues that the competence and experience matter most above age when it comes to deciding the affairs of a nation and who should get the votes. But people have continued to discuss that the man looks like someone who needs medical attention rather than seeking after or pursuing presidential attention. He does not look too well. So that's the opinion of some people. They feel that Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu should have been paying attention to things like his health, looking after himself. You know, some have the opinion that the problem of Nigeria may overwhelm him, you know, and they don't think he's the right person for the job, you know. We don't know if Nigeria will still remain as one in 2023. However, there are strong indications that people want out. You know, today in Oshogbo, as we speak, politicians have made sure that there are all kinds of security personnel ready to ensure that the peaceful rally does not hold. And so they are doing everything humanly possible to ensure that that rally does not hold. As we speak now in Oshogbo, there are every presence of police, DSS, and what have you, ready to, you know, hold the people down and prevent any form of rally from going on. So, Asiwaju Ahmed Bola Tinubu, He's supposed to be somebody who should be loved, respected. I mean, he has lived his time. He has, but however, he does not want to leave. There is a popular adage that says you leave the stage when the ovation is loudest. You don't wait until the applause die down. It's when the applause is loudest, that's when you leave. Then you leave a memory. You leave it lingering on. You leave it there, you know, and forever people want more. Because if you leave them at a low, they are forgotten about you in a hurry. But if you leave them in a high, they want to be with you. They want to, you know, they can't get enough of you. But when you put yourself in that position where you are leaving the stage when your vision is already low, people are forgotten. In fact, they want the next scene. Then you have lost your relevance. Do you see what we are saying? You see where this comes from? You have eventually lost your relevance. But if you put it up and say, you know what, let's do the right thing, let's move on, let's ensure that the right thing is done, and you leave when you should leave, yes, support the younger ones to come on board, do what you should do, yes, you forever remain relevant. You forever are, you know, respected, and the young ones will continue to look up to you, coming to you for your wealth of advice and the experience, and forever you'll be relevant rather than trying to struggle things with your sons. There are times when a man you just read the writings on the wall and you say, you know what, hereto I have done well, but you know, there comes upon a time, you know, Michael Jackson said, there comes once upon a time. When we hear the setting call, the world must come together as one. That is the lyrics of his song. What are we trying to say here? You need to understand that a time will come, the children will take over. Although your dynasty, although you've built it, but you need to now trust them with the responsibility to lead on. So when you're not there, what happens if you have not given them the opportunity to pilot the affair? You need to allow them make the mistakes so that they can learn. You need to allow them, you know, take the decision so that they can be responsible to say, this was the decision I made, this was where it led to. I'm not happy about it, but there is something we can do. What can I do differently next time so I don't have this kind of result? These are things to consider. These are ways to look at things. And before you know it, the child is becoming a more responsible and a better person. But when Nigerian government feel that children should forever be children, there is no way any nation is going to move fast in that kind of way. No nation. We'd like to hear from you. Please leave us a comment. Don't forget to like us, share, subscribe. God bless you. Have a good day. Bye for now. Don't forget you have a voice. Let it be heard. Don't be silenced. Bye.